all that God's done for us. Even when God puts us through things that we don't understand and things that we don't think that we're strong enough to do, I call it getting a knock on the head. He knocks you on the head after he has repeatedly... Whoa, what the heck? Anybody ever, like, looked at themselves in the mirror and all they saw was mistakes?